Okay, I'm on my way. Hello, thank you for checking in. It's Trevor Russell here. I am the sales manager and co-promoter of the Toowoomba Business Expo coming up on Friday the 23rd of November, if we haven't spoken or met before. To those of you who we have and know each other, pleasure to be talking to you, and such a pleasure that you're joining us at the upcoming Toowoomba Business Expo. So, very quick video for those of you who are exhibiting with us or still yet to register or considering exhibiting with us at the Toowoomba Expo, or you may decide that you want to come as a guest and see what it's all about on the day. I have put this quick training video together to most importantly help you, our exhibitors in Toowoomba, be able to get a result from being at the expo with us today, because that's really what we want. It's all well and good to go and do these things. However, from our perspective to you, we're very committed to our exhibitors and our sponsors and partners achieving the goals and the results that they want to as best as we can for their involvement, for your involvement, and your investment of time and money. Okay, so won't take long, couple of minutes, stay with me. Practicing your opening. So as cheesy as it sounds, and I'm sure for those of you experienced in business and development and communication watching this and having done other trade shows and expos, the importance of the opening, and I think this is a very, very important word, which is the practice. Because as I've found over many years of working with business people in sales training, development, business development, marketing, one of the big areas that is still very much a gap out there is the communication element of affecting our business. And I call it conversations that convert. So it's all well and good to talk about what you do or have a conversation or have a meeting, but eventually, if we're in business, we want to generate clients, we want to generate customers, we want to generate sales revenue. True or true? So to have these conversations, whether it's on the phone or face to face, that actually convert into real business. So for here at a trade show or an expo, the conversation that you can use to open that will allow you to move in the direction to translate that into conversations that convert. Okay, so it goes like this very quickly. You don't even need to be at your table to do this. You could be walking around the expo, but let's just say for role play, as for the role play, here we are where our table is or in our area, and people are walking past and you're chatting to people, and let's just say, you know, someone person comes past and it's like, hey, nice to see you today. My name's Trevor. What brings you to the expo? Really simple, introduce yourself, nice open-ended question. Oh, and as you may notice, excuse me, out of role play, have you seen I'm not sitting behind the table here, down here, okay? Communication, nothing's changed with all our technology, with everything that we've got. Text, great, but we still, if we want to convert, we need to talk. And ideally, if you are at eye level, to have that communication at that level and be with that person makes a lot of difference. And for those of you who get this, I know that you see and know how important this is. So ideally, be at the front. If you want to sit down, have a stool if you need a rest, but being at eye level. So let's just say we've introduced yourself. Hi, nice to see you today. My name's Trevor. What brings you to the expo? Chit chat, chit chat. What's your name? What do you do? And just some opening communication. You notice I haven't talked about competitions. I haven't done anything unless they see something that wows them at our stand that they do want to talk about, which is another conversation. But let's just say we're doing that. And this is the line that I really find very nice and easy to use. And it goes something like this. It goes, let's say I'm a digital marketer, for example, and say, well, John, as you may be able to see here, what we do here at XYZ Digital Marketing is we're very passionate about helping people like you in business who would really actually like to have their digital marketing work to get them a result. By that, what we're very passionate about is, sure, it's wonderful to have a beautiful looking website. It's wonderful and great to have Google AdWords and to be doing SEO. But at the end of the day, we understand that it's important for you to generate, to do that activity to achieve and generate a result. Would that be fair to say? Okay, chit chat. You know, how is your digital marketing going? What type of results are you achieving? What type of results would you want to achieve? Now we are at this person's, what I call the, you know, the payoff. Because what happens in business, ladies and gentlemen, and I see it a lot because I do a lot of sales and business development training, and a lot of people, especially technology-based businesses, can very much get caught up in the service, you know, and that's all great, the technology is great, but at the end of the day, for those of you who get this, why do they want the service? Why do they want us to work for them? Why do they want this product or service? It's the payoff. It's what they really want at the other end. So if we can bring that payoff into our conversation quick and early, as so they can get that we know where they're at and what they want, such a better connection gets to be achieved, and so often it converts far quicker. So I'm just going to leave it at that. If you are joining us at the trade exhibition, we run through this in our training. If you want more help on this, I can send you some scripts. So I hope you found that helpful. Nice opener. And this is the word practice. If I said to you, if you knew how to say certain things and it was going to pay you $1 million, would you, but you had to know it really well, would you be willing to practice that? So that's the key. If you want to be really good at this to get a result, it does take a bit of practice. And we're here to help you to practice that. And I've got tools and scripts and bits and pieces, but it can literally be that simple. So thank you for watching. Thank you to our wonderful sponsors and partners for all your support. We could not do this without you. Thank you to our wonderful exhibitors in Toowoomba that have registered. We could not do this without you. We want to run this day so we can collaborate and we can help make Toowoomba Business is great. Thank you for watching. My name's Trevor Russell, and I really look forward to meeting you at the expo and having a fantastic day together. Now I'm going to run around and turn this camera off. Ciao.